Met some incredible people at that festival, and some of them asked me if I wanted to go to Hungary. So the idea was to catch a train from Istanbul to Budapest. Sounds easy enough. Until we got to Bulgaria, and we lost Clayton. But we found him again, and we got the crew back together, and made our way to Budapest. And then we went to Azora. When I got to Azora, I started thinking of the possibilities, the places I could go, the things I could see. The possibilities were endless. I started getting really excited. But then I remembered I was still at Azora.
It's been an adventure, I'll say that much.